Well, this Saturday marks 5 years since the Las Vegas shooting. Survivors and Las Vegas residents will remember the 58 people killed that night. Service dogs Star and Comet and the Ventura County District Attorney's Office will travel to Vegas this weekend to mourn with them. A group called Given Hour will also be there. They specialize in mental health and emotional wellness.